In New York, General and Mrs. Matthew Ridgway visit United Nations headquarters before leaving for Paris and Ridgway's new NATO post. Trygve Lie, U.N. Secretary General, pins on General Ridgway the U.N. Korean Service Medal for his achievements as United Nations Commander in the struggle against the Reds. The General says he goes to Europe to follow a trail blazed by General Eisenhower. U.N. delegates meeting the General and his wife wish them success in an assignment on which the world's peace may depend.